I can't hang out with them anymore. I can't do it. I just hang out by myself. I just got a dog. Do you have dogs? You guys have dogs? Yeah. I got a basset hound, like, because he's funny. Yeah, like, I never understood why people act like the dog still serves a purpose. Like, he just lives here. Like, he's got a loud bark. People are like, oh, I bet he's a good watchdog. Yeah, unless the intruder has ham. Oh, you got ham. Oh, he's in there. Go kill him. I'm going to eat this ham, and then we'll reconvene for more ham, hopefully. I guess I'm your dog now. My name's Barney. Fucking sell out. It took me a while to get a dog because I lived in an apartment building. They didn't allow dogs. They allowed cats. Somebody's like, why don't you get a cat? And I'm like, oh, why don't I just start kissing dudes, too? Why don't I do that? Can't be a single guy with a cat. You're sending the wrong message to everybody. Either I'm gay or I'm a villain. Can't have the guys over for the game. Hey, what's up, fellas? This is Mittens, all right? Mittens will fuck you up, all right? I'm gonna go put on my lipstick, but you guys hang out for a while. Anybody seen my girdle, huh? I don't like anything. I'm a dog person, I guess. I don't like weird pets. I don't like when people get pets that shouldn't be pets. Like, I went to a pet store. It was actually somewhere around Akron. It was years ago. They were selling a kangaroo with the pouch and shit. I'm like, who's going to buy that? They were really trying to sell me on it, too. Oh, they make great pets. They're clean. They're quiet. They don't eat much. Yeah, if I can get them in the car without them beating the shit out of me, I'll be fine. It's a kangaroo, all right? Have you seen Looney Tunes? They don't fuck around, all right? They'll kick the shit out of you. They don't like other kangaroos, let alone waking up next to me. Oh, morning, Hoppy. All right, well, we'll talk later or something. Weird pets. A friend of mine got a ferret. What a dumb pet. I've never even seen it. All it does is hide. I go over to his house, I'm like, where's the ferret? He's hiding. Well, in that case, I got a ferret too. All right, he's around here somewhere. I'm just not out 400 bucks like you are, dipshit. Yeah. I got a pet in Loch Ness too. We'll find him next time. What a dumb pet. Some shit's just not a pet. Fish tank is not a pet. It's a TV that you gotta feed. All right. He doesn't know you. Every time he swims around a tank, he's like, hey, who the fuck is that? I don't know. Same guy. I'm gonna go hide in the castle. I like dogs. I'm a dog person. I don't understand. You can't just get a dog anymore either. You know? Everybody's a breed expert now. Like, it matters. Like, I wanted to get a bulldog. A friend of mine's like, you don't want a bulldog. It's like one of the dumbest breeds there is. It's a dog. Who cares? I mean, he doesn't have any responsibilities. I mean, I'm not going to have him running errands or doing my taxes or anything like that. I'm just going to pet him or something, all right? I don't care. I wouldn't want that anyway. I wouldn't want a smart dog living with me. I'd feel like he's judging me and shit all the time. I need that kind of pressure. I can't believe you're watching that movie. The book's so much better. Oh, shut the fuck up. You're a dog. Nobody asked you. I'm not really into big dogs. Big dogs scare me. It's fine if you can control them, fine. But I hate when I go, to the park, people have big dogs, they can't control them. Then they make excuses for them. Oh, he's just playing. Oh, I'm just bleeding. All right, so either way, you're getting some papers in the mail. All right, your dog is too big. If your dog's dick is bigger than mine, I mean, shouldn't he have to wear clothes or something? I mean, really, you're outside. I mean, there's kids and me, all right? I mean, we don't want to see them. Plus, once you see dog balls, you can't stop looking at fucking dog balls. I mean, it's just, you lock in. It's like, you look at the sun. It's like, it hurts, but I'm going to look again. All right, it hurt again. Like, I hate when I go over to somebody's house with a big dog and you just leave me alone with it. like I'm just cool with hanging out with this fucking bear while you're in a shower. It's one thing. If I come to your house and your chihuahua gets all revved up and humps my leg, it's fine, we're still friends. But your Rottweiler could bend me over the fucking sink. You know? Dude, get your dog off me. Yeah, I think he's trying to fuck me right now. Why are you not... Put the camera down and get your fucking dog, right? From the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you guys for coming out. This really is a dream come true for me to be able to do this. Thank you very much. Thanks, you guys. Thank you.